Group B, they lost to Lee and Shin of South Korea, Matsumoto and Nagahara, and they beat the Strathers. And they were... That was a little while ago now. Tie win, September it was of that year, 21-17, and the decider. They lost three times six as well, and also in the Indonesia Open semi-final of last week. Yes, bossy bullying. Incidentally, they lost out on the quarterfinals Friday of the Indonesian Masters to Jong and Kim when they were on the rampage from Korea. And the tie is broken. But they're consistent performers, the ties. But they've got their work cut out here. It's a dynamic that doesn't work that well for them. Yeah, super. Heart denoting exactly what's happening. Challenge from the... It's called in, and it is indeed so successful. Sparkling start from these two, accelerating off the start line nicely. Oh, what terrible right now. Oh yes, well done. Wow. Take the title. They haven't been able to return. See if it did kiss the line. No.
It is unsuccessful.
Just missed.
Service over.
Lee? Points successively then for the Indonesians. Eyeing a fifth. Yeah, just that little bit more sting. Just a poly rahayu. I just reminding them that it's a British poly to serve. So good at getting the shuttle into awkward positions. Look at that for defence. Found it. Oh, that's lovely. It's all in game two. Oh, that's nice. Apriani. And they're at a stranglehold psychologically over these two. And there's no let up. They're not in a charitable mood. Good play.
Over. Five. Davis.
Good pace. Oh, another spellbinding.
It's over.
She's owned the court, hasn't she? Apriano Rahayu is just growing 20, in stature week on week 11. In Bali here. She has bulldozed through this. Really uber positive from the outset, really stamping her authority and her physicality. She's only 5 foot two.
Eight.
Boy, so power laden. 9 match points.
It's over. 12-20.
There it is.